All right, guys, we're gonna try the marine one now. We tried aliens last time. We're gonna try the marine, see how it goes. This is gonna be like a 10-minute, 15-minute video because I gotta go and I gotta record some zombies for you guys for tomorrow, for the video for you guys coming up soon.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface? Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell? Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Oh, that's a big-ass predator ship.
Shit.
Okay. I don't think Marlo's gonna be responding.
The Marlo's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight. That means you too.
But you look messed up, my guy. No, no one covers getting smacked in the dome. In a simulation. Bitch, shut the hell up.
Look,
oh!
You still with us?
Did you just smack the shit out of me, bitch?
Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up.
I saw that. That bitch just smacked me.
Off infestation here. That's right. A bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch.
Oh, my bad. God damn it.
Rookie, you reading me? This is Tequila. Thought we'd lost you, kid. Take your time. Look around slowly.
There's health.
You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight.
Right. That shit's moving.
Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. Alright, Marie. You need to get out of there. Way out by the basement. I'll send an objective.
Oh, by the basement. That's great.
You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it.
Great. 18 bullets. Oh, infinite 18 bullets. Son of a bitch. Wow. Why would I go in there, man? Alright, Xenomorph just popped out of his chest. Alright, power's back on. Can I not aim in? Oh shit, okay, that's a 3-round burst. Oh. Okay. Get the hell out of there. Bruh. A shit ton of them.
Come in, rookie. You still breathing? Good. Okay, rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power breaker.
Okay.
Good. Now give it a moment. Then turn it back on.
That shit, that door just freaking opened.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system.
Oh! Son of a bitch!
I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter.
Oh man. I knew that was gonna happen. He's gonna be behind this door. Oh man!
Wait, I've still got environmental controls. Diverting pressure through the pipes outside your room. Yeah, that's got it.
Can you open the door now? Get eyes on the what?
There
it is. Oh shit. Die, bitch! Oh man.
Don't forget, you got stints.
Ow. This is definitely a lot more like taxing than on my feet than the other one was.
This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible.
I just want to be with other people. Oh shit! Really? Oh, okay. You can open the door. Well. Yay.
Franco. Damn it. now, Rookie. Get your ass to admin pronto.
I would like a bigger gun.
So stay frosty, Rookie.
Is that a thing? Can Dylan get a bigger gun? Of course, it uses two hands, because I got a fucking weak as shit.
Good job, Rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in.
Be the shit.
Grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid.
Oh, thank Lord.
What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlo. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right, power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support.
I
here and get the rooftop sentries back online.
Don't wanna.
Give him hell, Rookie.
I really don't wanna leave. To be frank. Son of a... Where the fuck are you? Ah, bitch. God damn it. Why am I even going? I'm gonna be dead before I even get there.
I've lost no readings. Connor, do you read? The Rookie is in the vicinity.
They're all dead. The Predator's here. Oh, God damn it.
Hold
God damn it, bitch. Yeah? Okay. Not that hard to ask for, right? Shit fucking jumps everywhere. Fucking run, man! Oh shit! God damn it, they're like frickin' waves. I see you. Ah. And by the way, the difficulty's on hard too. Like a plan to me. Yeah, this same damn elevator. Oh, thank God.
Rookie, you had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
Whew.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, Rookie. We're needed upstairs.
Okay, let's go. Bowing you, girlie. Let's go, hot stuff. Can I get some ammo? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Close these damn doors. Windows. Mm-hmm.
I've got readings.
Let's move.
Oh, shit.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the...
Oh, yay.
They cut the power.
Multiple contacts! Sentry's running hot! We're at the pressure door!
Rookie, get down those stairs!
Oh, God damn it. Oh shit! No, dumbasses, they're in.
We have to regroup.
I'm okay with that. Bitch, it's right there.
Don't let your guard down.
I won't if you don't. you hit it, because I got some lousy ass shot. Go after her, goddammit! Fucking bug. Yeah, what she said.
Hear that?
Yeah, what the hell was that? Xenomorph? Oh, hell no. Really? Bitch, you gotta do me like that? Man. Power would be nice. Fucking run.
Down the tunnel. The elevator's on the left.
Oh, shit, old bitch. Fucking open an elevator then, goddammit. My heart's racing so bad, guys. I really hate that you can't aim. I'm missing grenades, goddammit, I use them all. Okay. The only problem is I played Alien. Third mission starts right fucking here. go, bitch.
Got company. Run.
Run. Okay. Running. Tell me to fucking run into these things. Yeah, they do.
Get out of there. Run.
Trying, this guy does not have infinite sprint. Okay, that's gonna have to do it for us today, guys. If you liked the video, please don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. If you enjoyed the series, please share it with your friends and your family. I'm trying to get to 500 subscribers. I'm trying to show that I can actually do this to everybody. Peace out, guys.